Listen, honey, we got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
Man, they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off. What's gonna happen to us if you can't find him?
We're gonna find him, Rhonda. Don't worry.
We have to get him back here. He's got the key.
Relax, Rhonda. I'm on it.
You need to go after your pal there, or we're all just gonna be somebody's bad memories.
I'm on it, man.
I'm growing on Rhonda. She might want the champagne, but you know it's the beer that she goes home with.
I think she might already have her six-pack out there somewhere, buddy.
Abundant mastery prepared me. spices, you herb. Get me to a kitchen.
Bad.
What are you doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you? Go over there and lick that lollipop for me.
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, I'm going to be one angry daddy!
Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
You didn't do it right!
Why are you doing this?
I've never had this problem.
Out of grease, huh?
Please me with a dance.
You tease.
I owe you big time.
Oh my God, thank you.
That works.
Awesome.
Okay.
Cool.